Yeah, man, what it do, live lovers and haters? Man, take a look at this shit that we going up against today, man. Hold up. Stir up this yak right quick. Take a little sip. Hold up. Yeah, man, shit hit straight to the chest. But yeah, man, you see what we going up against, man. You see my teammates, or I thought were my teammates. You know what I'm saying? So, prior to the game, man, I didn't even realize, man, these cats had dipped out on your boy. And without further ado, man, we're going to get into the gameplay, bro. You know, 88 overall, man. I ain't going to cap, bro. Like, I ain't played live since October. I think it was, like, a little bit before Halloween, man. That was the last time I played live. Man, this patch 1.17, I was like, damn, bro, they just dropped a patch yesterday. Like, I turned my console on, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm looking, I'm like, damn, Live got another patch. But, you know, it is what it is, bro. You know, they consistent with their patches. You know, I see they got the Gonzalez twins, you know what I'm saying, that people could play with, man. You know, they fine as fuck, you know what I'm saying? So, we ain't gonna get into all that, but they got Lil Bibby, dog. Lil Bibby, man, straight from Chicago, bro. I wanted to say Chirac, but you know what I'm saying, Lil Bibby, man. Drill rapper. You know what I'm saying? I'm starting the game off, man. You know, I got the rebound. About to get another rebound. You know, and then I'm looking. I'm like, all right, man. I see Reggie Jackson out there. So I was like, okay, one dude quit. So I'm thinking my man in the Orlando Magic jersey. You know, I thought he was still in the game. I didn't know that he was a CPU as well. And, man, this gameplay is just strictly going to show you how much the CPU can affect the game, bro. Like, low ratings and all, man. It doesn't even matter, man. My man was an 83 overall, so he got an 83 overall CPU. Reggie Jackson, he an 81. Now, the game prior to this, me and the dude that quit, the dude that was the 92 overall or whatever, man, we actually beat these same people with Chandler Parsons, AI 76 overall. It was a close game. You know, it came down to the wire, man. It ended up being 16-14. But we won. Man, but I don't know, man. It's for some reason. Man, I come out in this game and I got nothing but the AIs. You know, I'm like, damn, bro, they can't really keep up with the AI like that. Like, I'm not doing nothing. As you can see. You know what I'm saying? It's all CPU action. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, man, CPU stands for clamping people up. And that's exactly what they doing out here. Like, man, they looking at the rating like, oh, you a 99? Stop that. Let me get another rebound, man. I'm feeling like a big out here, man. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm like, all right, run the pick and roll with the AI, man. Let the AI get loose. You know what I'm saying? Let it off to him. He a slasher. You know what I'm saying? Aaron Gordon, bro. You see the jersey, man. You know what I'm saying? He representing. He letting you know. Slasher gang in the building. You know what I'm saying? So, they down 4-0. I'm sitting here. I'm like, bro. If I beat these dudes like this, this is going to be crazy. You know what I'm saying? There you go again. Oh, another assist. You know what I'm saying? We out here, man. We getting dots, bro. You know what I'm saying? Court vision on point right now. Hey, I ain't going to lie, man. It's hard to get open shots on this game. But, you know, it's like the CPU just don't care, bro. Like, so, there you go, man. She get the bucket. You know what I'm saying? Representing Zach LaVine out there. You know, I got the logo on my chest. Hey, man, Jerry West, man, you know, shout out to Jerry West, man. He ain't just a Lakers legend, you know what I'm saying, man. He got Kobe Bryant in the game, man. He also did some other stuff, you know, for other teams. He made other teams better. So, you know, put some respect on that man, his name. Even though that man, like, 1-8 in the finals, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. All right, but, you know, I got a turnover. So I had to come back, hit the midi, you know what I'm saying? Mid-range game. You know, I rarely shoot those. You know, got the Kawhi Leonard braids. So, bringing them back, man. Hey, I got the Kawhi Leonard braids in real life, man. I had to get rid of the dreads, bro. To cut my hair, man. I ain't cut it too much. But you know what I'm saying? I cut just enough so I can get braided up. You know, I'm trying to make a comeback. Try to zigzag on them. You know what I'm saying? Taking it back to the old days. There we go. Right there. Boom. You know, nice cut, man. Pick and roll, bro. Pick and pop. We don't need the pick and pop, man. Got the slasher. So, at this point, man, I feel like they just, like, defeated. You know what I'm saying? Hey. You know what I'm saying? I was like, okay, this should be a green. Nah, bro. Still contested. But, hey, man, I got late to the party. So, like, late to the party really helps. right here. Just pull it. You know what I'm saying? Just pull it, man. 10-2. 10-2. Man, we feeling good, man. Hold up. Get that yak one more time. Nothing like it. You know what I'm saying? My man, you know, he trying to take my ankles. Trying to have me leaning. You know, he a little playmaker and all that. It's all good, man. Do what you gotta do. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here, I'm repping with the team, man. So, they now 10-4. I'm like, all right. You know, at this point, I'm like, all right. It's a possibility that they can come back. I mean, they are 99s, but he left me wide open. Man, you don't do that, bro. I got the logo on my chest for a reason, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm representing for the logo, man. You know what I'm saying? So, we hit the three. We up 12-4. Like, they in panic mode. They don't know what to do. You know, back on my man, you know, there you go, man, trying to get my ankles, you know what I'm saying? He got me leaning, got me stumbling, bumbling, you know what I'm saying? Then he passed it off to the lockdown miss. I get another rebound, man. I'm feeling like a beast out here. Got the lockdown on me. I'm like, man, I got to hurry up and get rid of this ball. Boom, there we go. You know, right on the money, man. Aaron Gordon Jr. in the building, man. Hey. I'm feeling ecstatic, bro. I'm like, man, it's 13-4, man. I'm out here, bro. You know what I'm saying? She tried to pull it. She missed. You know what I'm saying? My man, he was gone. I was like, I wanted to catch him. But, you know, we got this right here. Oh, wide open. Wide open. You know what I'm saying? Get him off the court, man. We ain't going to turn him, man. We celebrate with the team, man. You know what I'm saying? We rolling with the team, bro. Lil Mouse out here featuring Lil Durk. You know, getting money with my team, man. Yeah, man. So, Aaron Gordon Jr., well, dark-skinned Aaron Gordon or whatever. You know, he did his thing. Hey, the AI did their thing, man. I came out. Hey, I was the only human on the court, man. 8 points, 6 assists, 6 rebounds. Hey, NBA Live 19, bro. I mean, it's been a minute since I played it, man. But, you know, hit the yak one more time. Man, it's still there, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, bro, live. Peace, y'all.